Yeah, I was just thinking, yes, like, I was depressed for a long time back in the day. Like, I'm not so depressed now. I haven't been depressed in a little while because everything's going really well. And this, honestly, the only depressing thing is my weight, is being fat. Being fat is kind of AIDS because, trying to fit in a plane seat, by the way. I'm working on it, believe me. I really am trying. It's AIDS. It's depressing. It really is. But what used to depress me is not knowing what I want in life. Does that make sense? I'm sure some of you have that as well. Like, not knowing what the fuck you want. Like, what? Why? Why are we on life? What do I want? Like, what do I fucking want? These guys are working together. These guys are working together to trap me. That's me right now. Yeah. And I was just like, for the longest fucking time, I was like, what the fuck do I want from life? These guys are so annoying. And, crying every night, like I'm so miserable. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm miserable. Like, what's the fucking point, dude? What is the point? Like, why am I here? What am I just gonna work? I don't even like money. Like,
praise the Lord, but he is
I don't
making
even spend money on
sick.
anything, mum. I was telling her, like, all I do is buy the same black t-shirts, and I just buy food, and I don't. What do I buy? I've got my computer. The only thing I like is gaming, and I'm gaming every day, and I'm doing what I like. But now what? Like, what am I just gonna do this for the
Praise the
rest of my
Lord, but
life?
he has made you sick.
And I was just like, what do I do? And she's like, well, don't you like fishing? I said, yeah, I do like fishing. She's like, why don't you get a fishing boat? I was like, wait a second, that's a good point. She's like, don't you like cooking? I was like, yeah. Why don't you maybe try get a restaurant and use your money wisely? And I was like, oh, okay. I was like, all right, that's true. I could get a restaurant. I could get a fishing boat. I could do all these things. Obviously, we're gonna have to find like a ship to fit me on, not a
Fuck it,
shipping boat.
you're so fucking boring now, it's unbelievable. Like,
I relate because I didn't go to college because I still don't know what I want to do in life.
yes, exactly. And honestly, boys, all I want is a nice little house, okay? I was just thinking, all I want is a nice little house, okay? Oh, there we go. This guy's gonna get big. Just let him have his glory. There we go. All I want is a nice little house next to like
Praise the
a
Lord, but he has
river
made you
or something.
sick.
And I want my computer. I want a nice little tank, like a tank, a fishing, what's it called? A fish tank with tropical fish that I can look at. Nice LED lights to make the room look, chill. Have speakers around, surround sound speakers around the room, just so I can listen to music. Okay? This is what I want. And just to like play computer, chill out, have a dog, go out fishing when I want
Fuck it,
to.
you're so fucking boring now. It's
Have a couple
unbelievable.
dogs, just chill, let them out when they want to
Hey
go out and
man,
just
this really isn't the place to vent. If you want someone to really talk to, just message me, man. I'm always here for a person in need.
I'm not venting. I'm just telling chat what I want. That's all. And I was just thinking to myself, okay, that's what I want in life. Just a nice little chill house. And I have to get the chill house by working and doing what I have to do. So right now I'm just saving so I can afford a nice little chill house. I can get myself a dog, have enough money to feed the dog, have enough money to feed myself, and just fucking listen to music and fucking relax. Maybe go traveling. And I do. I was. Oh sh. Yeah, this Bruce, you guys are fucking. Oh my God. Sorry. I fucking hate that guy, dude.
Praise the Lord, for he has made you thick.
I hate him!
GGX gang gang bang bang wallop wallop ting ting jing jing.